my name is Misha Nonoo and I'm a fashion designer. It's been raining outside and I've got a million things that I've got to go to tonight. We're just going to do something that's a little bit textured, a little bit messy, gives it a bit of volume, but nothing that looks too done. I started my own label 4 years ago, but before that I started almost as an apprentice. I'd always loved clothes and shoes and you know, handbags. You know, my mum was always a chic lady and I just always thought that it's a transformative aspect of fashion that I was really fascinated by.
Okay, so now I'm going to ask you quick, like, lightning round questions. Mm-hmm. What is your favorite part about living in NYC?
The energy.
Favorite app?
Instagram.
Favorite designer?
Coco Chanel.
Curly or straight?
A blend between the two.
Favorite hair accessory?
Hat.
Full piece or bikini?
Bikini.
Aisle or window?
Window.
Elevator or stairs?
Stairs.
Can you show us your favorite selfie pose?